I hope you would be okay in your respective homes. The COVID-19 infection is gaining pace. It is putting heavy amount of pressure on the entire UT FZK. The lockdown has been imposed, or we may say re-imposed. It is better to remain inside your home, stick to the book, so that your valuable time may not get wasted. Because government is well set to take your examinations in the months of October or November by reducing some part of the syllabus, so you have to remain busy with the books. It is class 12th subject English, and it is a reference and context of the first lines or first stanzas of poem Once Upon a Time. I have wrote down the stanzas. Once upon a time, sun, they used to laugh with their hearts and laugh with their eyes, but now only laugh with their teeth, where their eyes block cold eyes, search behind my shadows. Context means simply where from these lines have been taken. So the context simply means these lines have been taken from the poem Once Upon a Time, written by Jabril Okara. In these lines, the poet is very sad to say that the modern world has changed completely. Or we may say the modern man has changed fully. There is only a fake smile on their faces. No sincerity is seen on their faces. Or when they shake hands with people, they shake in completely fake manner. So the context means these lines have been taken from the poem Once Upon a Time, written by Jabril Okara. In this poem, in these lines, he is sad to say that the people in the modern age have turned or have changed completely. They laugh falsely. They have no love in their hearts for others. So explanation means what these lines say, or reference means what these lines say. Once upon a time, it means time was here when the people used to laugh with their heart. So that people used to laugh with complete sincerity, with complete love, with complete affection. And there was feeling of love in their eyes. Now the time has changed, but they now laugh with their teeth. When they laugh, we see their teeth, and actually this laugh with the teeth, that means they have fake or false smile on their face. And their eyes block, cool eyes, that means there is no feeling at all. No warm feeling in their eyes. Their eyes are soaked. With what? With hate. We may say hate, because man has changed. Search behind my shadows. They're not real people, because they pretend to be real. They pretend to be lovable people. Actually, these are fake people. They promote and propagate fallacy. So dear students of class 12, the context means these lines have been taken from the poem Once Upon a Time, written by Gabriel Okara. In this poem, poet is sad to say that modern world has changed, or modern man has changed. There is a fake smile on their faces, where it was not in the past. when we go to the explanation of these lines say it was the time here when people used to laugh with heart. They used to laugh with full sincerity and love. But a dramatical change has come in. The people have changed. They laugh with their teeth. That means they have a fake smile on their faces when they interact with the people. When they interact with the people, their eyes are ice block cold eyes. There is no love, there is no warmness, there is no affection in their eyes. They say something in front of me as a lovable thing, but in reality, they have something different in their mind. This is the explanation of these lines. So context means where from these lines have been taken and who wrote these lines and who is the poet of these lines. And explanation means simply the meaning of these lines or references of these lines or full interpretation of these lines. Dear students, go and see these things after watching the video from your reference book or from your textbook, and you will find the same meaning or same explanation on your textbook or reference book. Before leaving the class, I'm advising you to remain strict to the books. Prepare yourself well, yourselves well for the coming examinations so that your valuable future can't be spoiled. It is pandemic underway. It is putting pressure on the globe. So you have to do something extraordinary to crack the coming examinations with a difference and build your future and also defeat the COVID-19 infection. Thanks. Be well, Asad.